So I'm going to show you now the second implementation of this activity. Here, a partner improvises motifs, and I pick them up by ear, and I play them back in the original form, and then with a modification. The motifs that my partner is playing, which were recorded on the synthesizer, use A, C, and D. This is how the exercise goes. I'm going to change the last note. To add chromatic tones. I'm going to add a tag. Change the last note.